Jackson, aiding Africa's famine victims as well as the homeless and undernourished here in the United States. We're pleased to present the first full-length national television broadcast of We Are the World.
There comes a time when we hear Isn't that wonderful?
Powerful statement.